So according to the guide, this is a United Nations site. Jomon period lasted 10,000 years, so it's the longest time period in Japanese history. Even though it's questionable whether they were actually Japanese. That triangle house over there, that was a typical dwelling. And we're headed towards the big kind of ceremonial dwelling with the platform over there.